I'm Dan Emery. I run the Northwoods Vintage Showroom in Brunswick, Maine. I deal in vintage textiles, vintage clothing from about turn of the century up through the 1990s. This week, my two friends, Manny and Steven, are up visiting because they wanted to see the Northeast, and so I'm sort of showing them around. When I go out and find clothing, I'm looking for pieces that have a sense of timelessness to them, that you might be able to see a piece that's from the 1920s, but it actually could confuse some people and look like it was made yesterday. Like, I find pieces that are 100 years old and it seems like a modern item that you could wear and put on and not even look like you're wearing something that's that old. It's coming up on about like 10 years now, but full time I've been dealing clothing for about 5 years. I guess it got started with my love for music, and that's really the whole inspiration behind everything. When you're in sort of these circles with creative people, you sort of grasp a sense of style almost immediately because everyone that's around has great taste. Like, for me, it's not so much about a look. I'm looking for the pieces that no one's ever seen before. I'm trying to discover and uncover the rare items that don't come up every day, that could be used for inspiration for different types of people, whether it be clothing designers, people who, you know, do wardrobes for movies, or just people that want to wear this stuff.